अल्गोरिदम ऑफ टावर ऑफ नोए। यस, प्रीवियसली वी सीन दैट व्हाट आर द कंसेप्ट और हाउ द टावर ऑफ नोए वर्क। यस, सो वी सी दैट टावर ऑफ नोए इट इज अ फेमस रिकर्सिव प्रॉब्लम। यस, व्हिच इज बेस्ड ऑन द थ्री पैक्स एंड सेट ऑफ एन नंबर ऑफ डिक्स। रूल्स ऑफ द गेम आर ओनली वन डिक्स इज मूव एट अ टाइम। यस, वी कैन मूव ओनली वन डिक्स एट अ टाइम। ओनली टॉप ऑफ द डिक्स ऑफ द पैक कैन बी मूव एट अ वन टाइम। द लार्जर डिक्स कैन नॉट बी प्लेस ऑन द स्मॉलेस्ट वन। सो वी कैन नॉट पुट लार्ज डिक्स ऑन स्मॉल वन। ओके, सो दीज आर द गेम कंसेप्ट एंड रूल ऑफ द टावर ऑफ हनोई। नाउ लेटेस्ट लर्न द अल्गोरिदम टावर ऑफ हनोई। सो इन द अल्गोरिदम वी डिक्लेयर द थ्री पैक्स एज अ वेरिएबल ए बी एंड सी एंड इट इज वॉट नंबर ऑफ डिक्स। स्टेप वन, इफ एन इज इक्वल टू वन देन वी हैव टू डायरेक्टली मूव द डिक्स फ्रॉम ए टू सी एंड देन वी हैव टू रिटर्न। स्टेप टू, मूव द टॉप एन माइनस वन डिक्स फ्रॉम ए टू बी यूजिंग सी एज एन ऑक्सिलरी। स्टेप थ्री, मूव रिमेनिंग एन माइनस वन डिक्स फ्रॉम बी टू सी यूजिंग ए एज एन ऑक्सिलरी। So we have to remember that if we have a one disk, then we can directly move from A to C. If we have a n number of disks, then we have to move the top n minus one disks from A to B using C as an auxiliary. The simple logic is A B C. We have to remember the sequence. Step three, another recursion. Yes, this one is the first recursion method. Or we can say recursion function, and this one is the second recursion. So in this particular algorithm, we are calling the two recursive process or function. Move the remaining digits n minus one digits from B to C as an auxiliary. Simply, we have to remember the BCA. Yes. In the first thing, we have to remember the ABC, and second recursion, we have to remember the BCA. So, in this B to C move, we have to move an A as an auxiliary. So, it is a BCA and first ABC. Okay, so these are the recursive process. Just we have to remember the thing because it is complicated to trace this particular thing. Yes, so simply we have to remember the thing. Yes. Now let us see the program of the Tower of Hanoi. That in the program we do the same thing what we done in the algorithm. Yes, we take the variable integer and character A, B and C. Void tower, it is a definition part, character, character and character. So we have a three packs. So here we require the three character parameter. Integer, it is a n number of bits. In this we have to scan the n number of bits. Tower, in this we have to move the a to c using b as an auxiliary, and we have to take the n number of bits as a parameter. Okay, now we have to remember this thing. First, we have to pass the parameter a c b. Yes, then recursive function tower. In same sequence, we pass the parameter a character a, character c, character b, an integer. If n is equal to 1, then we have to directly move the a to c. Yes, so we can say that here we print the dix percentage d from pair percentage c to percentage c. It is only the printing thing. yes, percentage D prints the N and percentage C print the A. Percentage C print the C, next C, yes. So this kind of variable we use, and this kind of thing we print in the output. Okay, if the dix is not equal to n, then what happen? If more than n number of dix is available, then what happen? Let us see. First we call the function tower. Okay, we have to remember the a, b, c, n minus 1, yes. Same thing we done in the algorithm a, b, c. A to b using c as an auxiliary, yes. So this one is the first thing or first recursion calling, and then we have to print this particular thing, yes. Again we have to call the recursion, yes. BCA n minus 1. BCA is what? That is the, we have to move the B to C using A as an auxiliary. Okay, so simply we have to remember the parameters. In first recursion we have to call the ABC, and second recursion parameter we have to call the BCA. Yes, it is simply, that is the ABC and BCA. Nothing hard in this thing. So I hope that you can remember the this particular function, how we can call or how we have to call this thing. Yes, and now let us run this particular program.